Professor Fatusi said Ondo State Governor Oluwarotimi Akeredolu has also directed the state interministerial committee to conduct periodic monitoring visits to schools and threatened that any school not complying with the COVID-19 guidelines will be shut down. The chairman noted that school must adhere to the compulsory use of face mask, infrared thermometer for testing temperature and hand washing devices. He added that anybody with high temperature must not be allowed into the school premises and seats in the class and staff rooms must be separated with a minimum space of 2 meters apart.
The good news is that State Governor Arakunrin Oluwarotimi Akeredolu had approved that all schools in Ondo State, public or private, and across all the categories, nursery, primary, secondary, tertiary institutions, can reopen from Monday next week, that's Monday the 19th of October. Schools must observe fully the guidelines regarding COVID-19 prevention. So schools can reopen from Monday 19th, provided they have made sufficient preparation in response to the guidelines.
Meanwhile, the Ondo State Ministry of Education has released a new academic calendar. According to the new calendar, pupils and students in the state are to complete the second term from Monday 19 to Friday 30th October 2020, while third term begins on Monday 2nd of November to November 27. From Akure, the Ondo State Capital, Jonah Omowa reporting.